apart from Raj Kapoor and Dilip Kumar born in Peshawar, so you know, I think for Indians, right, like our now, I mean, we don't even think about Peshawar because you cannot even go there, right? Like being an Indian going to Pakistan and that also Peshawar, we will not even get visa. But interesting part of Peshawar is that, as you mentioned, right, so Peshawar used to be at the center of the Silk Route, right? Like, so it's like at the center of the North, South and the East-West corridor of the Silk Route. So East-West corridor, which is from, you know, the Far East, from sort of the Vietnam, and the entire GT road was part of the Silk Route, right? And then and then you go to Peshawar, and then from Peshawar you cross the Khyber Pass, and then you enter into you know, the Central Asia, right? That's the north, the east-west corridor of the Silk Route. And then, you know, there was another which is from from south, which is from Karachi. Then you go through Peshawar, then you know the Karakoram Highway, then you enter into China, and then you actually go to the north of China, right? So Peshawar is at the center of that, and even now they have a market called Kissa Khawani Bazaar, so which in English means the storyteller's market, and the market has been there for the last more than 2000 years, and perhaps it may be one of the oldest surviving markets in the world, yeah. Right, and the, you know, the name itself, why it was told known as Kissa Khawani Bazaar, because the idea was that, you know, people would come from various parts of the world. So the, and people would, anybody who comes there would be also bringing their own story. That's how the name came about, right? Everybody, every traveler, every trader, you come and barter not only goods, but you barter your stories, right? You barter your feelings, your emotions, sentiments. I think somebody had to talk about Peshawar. Somehow I feel that, you know, like always bitching about Pakistan, that's fine, like in political where obviously they have done certain things that we can't forgive, but then it's not everything about their country is bad, right? And Pakistan and Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, you know, everything in a consolidated manner, that the Indian subcontinent, right? And culturally, we are all same. We all have the same history, right? Whatever may be the politics. So I feel I think somebody has to talk about that, right? I mean, Peshawar is known for Buddhist monasteries and a lot of, a lot of Buddhism thrived in Peshawar for a very long time. So I believe, so all those things inspired me a lot to talk about Peshawar, and also a country which has a totally different connotation with Indian context. Like Pakistan bole se logo lagta hai yaar, you know, everybody's terrorist. But it is not that, right? Like only, you know, certain section of the country has become terrorist, and that has brought a lot of bad name to them.